Hi, I'm Pedram Rezaei, an architect on the Copilot team at Microsoft. I'm excited to share how we use dotnet Aspire to build a new Microsoft Copilot. Just 4 months ago, our small team of developers set out to rebuild the Copilot backend from scratch. Our goal was to improve performance, scalability, and reliability for millions of users worldwide. By leveraging dotnet Aspire for our development process, we achieved remarkable results. The new backend is 3 times faster and significantly more efficient. We reduce our codebase to a fraction of its original size while reaching feature parity with the previous version. dotnet Aspire was instrumental in accelerating our development. Its support for microservices architecture allowed us to set up distributed services quickly and efficiently. Features like distributed tracing and integrated Docker support made our development experience seamless, enabling us to trace requests across services effortlessly. Thanks to dotnet Aspire, we achieved over 5 nines reliability, crucial for a service as widely used as Copilot. For any dotnet developers looking to build scalable, reliable services efficiently, I highly recommend giving dotnet Aspire a try. It empowered our small team to deliver big results in a very short amount of time. If you can do it, so can you.